Yes, I'm quite happy about the greater recognition of indigenous and traditional knowledge. For example, in the Convention on Biological Diversity, our links with the management of ecosystems and biodiversity conservation is well recognized. And also, cultural diversity is clearly seen as very linked with biodiversity. Indigenous and traditional knowledge is now recognized. The real big challenge is in implementation. Now, the implementation will really require quite innovative and creative ways of being inclusive. So it requires changing old ways of working and old ways of proceeding with research, inclusiveness, and recognition of diversity. So as we move towards implementation, we will require quite dedicated and committed scientists and local peoples to work together and to work these methodological issues out. I think multi-stakeholder platforms can work, but these platforms have to be informed by a strong knowledge base. We were only able to make recommendations because we had a good review of the development effectiveness of dams with lots of evidence that we would start to work on in terms of crafting our recommendations. So when we have a vast diversity of points of view and interests, you need the knowledge base in order to start working together. For example, on the issue of the development effectiveness of large dams, it's surprising to see that after these big investment decisions have been made, no assessments have been made as to their effectiveness and whether they're delivering the benefits that they thought they would. So we needed to review the economics, the technology, the knowledge that went into the plans of those dams. And then we had to actually look at whether or not they were delivering benefits for the whole of society. Now, each of the groups, like business and industry, the NGOs, the academic community, we each had our views about how dams have performed. But it was only when all that evidence was collected, reviewing over 140 dams, case studies, work, etc., that we saw what actually happened in relation to these infrastructures and what they delivered.